We can't go back. There's no way across.
What are we gonna do, jump?
Dude.
What?
Curt, are you sure about this?
I've done bigger jumps than this.
You got a smooth run, and maybe a 5-foot differential on the other side.
But you gotta give it everything.
Curt.
Look, you guys, you stay in the Rambler. I'll get help. If I wipe out, I'll fucking limp for help. But I'm coming back here. I'm coming back with cops and choppers and large fucking guns, and those things are gonna pay. For Jules.
Don't hold back.
Never do.
Something. There's nothing. What are you?
Puppeteers. Marty was right.
Get in the van. Dana.
Marty was right.
I'm going through. We'll just drive. And there's gotta be another road, another way out of here.
That won't work. Something will happen, it'll collapse. It'll wash away.
Then we just leave the roads altogether. Drive as far as we can into the forest, and we go on foot from there.
You're missing the point.
Please, do not go nuts on me, okay, Dana? You're all I've got now. Good, okay, because I need you calm. Okay, no matter what happens, you gotta stay calm.
I don't understand. You're celebrating?
They're celebrating. I'm drinking.
But she's still alive.
How can the ritual be complete?
The virgin's death is optional, as long as it's last. Main thing is that she, you know, suffers.
That she did.
It's so strange. I'm actually brooding for this girl. She's got so much heart. You think of all the pain and the...
Tequila is my lady! My lady! Come on in, guys. Come on in. You're welcome. Tequila. From darkness, there is light.